That's going to be some pretty pickled okra. That's 6 pints of them. I hope that one's not sticking up too far. I've got my vinegar ready to pour on them and put them in a hot water bath.